I gotta do this before you, let's see what I'll do. So I knew this dude back in the day when I lived in Boston. I think his name was Chris. And Chris seemed like a normal enough dude, you know, we all kind of hung out and worked at this record store together. I think he played music, some such. Anyway, Chris at some point started acting real weird and was like missing work a lot and wasn't showing up for rehearsals and stuff like that, so people became concerned. And so somebody finally tracked him down and was like, "Hey dude, what's up?" And so Chris apparently was being visited at night in his bed by what he believed to be aliens. And they were doing stuff to him. That's what he said. "I can see your faces. Your shadowy faces." Anyway, this, I'm just telling you the true story. That's what he was saying. You know, I too did not know what to make of it. You know, I didn't believe him or not. It didn't seem unbelievable. But it was real to him, you know. I grappled with it, and so I wrote this song for him, to kind of fill in some of the blanks. You know, there are a lot of blanks to fill in. True seduction's what it is. Hearts are the nerves going this hour. Don't remove your gloves. The instrument shaped like a pear. The inside line is brand new. If you squint your eyes, it seems to